Hi guys, welcome to Sparkle with Jyoti. Today I thought I'll do a vlog style. It's exactly next week that we are moving to another house. This is also a temporary house just for a month. Our actual house we are moving on 1st of November. So I thought I'll show you like an entire week of my life, how I am packing and how I am arranging everything and cleaning the old house and moving into the new house. So yeah, I hope you'll have fun watching this video. So let's start. So good morning guys, it is just in the morning, like 7:30, 7:45. I've just finished dropping my daughter in the school. I'm just walking home. It's extremely cold. Autumn has started, so it's like really cool breeze and it's really cold now. So I'm just, I just have few videos to shoot today and then I'm going to pack my clothes as well. So hopefully I will be able to do all the works what I have planned today. It's really a busy week. So I hope I finish all the works what I have listed down in my mind as well as in my to-do list. Let's go ahead. Having my breakfast guys, and the day when I'm in a hurry, I just have my Oziva protein shake and I'm just adding half a scoop to my oats milk and few dates and a banana, and that's it. So yeah, my tea is getting ready and here is my protein shake. So guys, I have just finished shooting two videos for you and I'm trying my best to finish as much as possible because I have only this week and I'm leaving like next week for Prague, so there are so many things to do. So yeah, I'm just trying to make the maximum use of my time. Just going to pick up my daughter. I quickly prepared some rice dal and some sabzi for me, and I am already running late, just 5 minutes left, so I'm quickly going to go and pick up my daughter. It's just 4 days remaining now for our house move, and right now I'm just going to meet my friend for lunch. I've just dropped my daughter to school and I quickly took a shower, got ready, and I'm waiting for my bus now. So yeah, my plan is to get a nice lunch with her and then come back, pick up my daughter, and then fold a lot of clothes today. I really want to finalize the clothes situation today because it is going on way too long and taking too much of my time. So it takes time because we wash clothes and then again you dry it up and then you fold it, and I'm packing two different suitcases, so that's the reason it's taking so much of time. But hopefully I finish that situation today and move on to kitchen and other remaining stuff. Hope you're enjoying this vlog. Let's go ahead. Hey guys, I just stopped my daughter today and it is raining cats and dogs from morning actually, and today whole day is going to be like that. But I had to drop off my daughter because if I don't do that, she will not allow me to do any work. So I dropped her, and also today is her last day of school kind of, because we are moving and then we are traveling, so I won't be able to get her to school. So so this is the rain and it's raining really heavily, so So finally, I finished the close situation yesterday, and I'm quite happy with all the works done. Now it's just a little bit of kitchen and bathroom also I tried to finish yesterday. So hopefully there's just like small minor things pending. Oh, sorry. So yeah. Hopefully everything will be done by today, tomorrow. We still have a couple of days in our hand, like till Sunday. So yeah. So yes, let's go ahead and see what else is going on. Hey guys, we have come out. Past 3 days we are packing and cleaning and everything, so just got done. Still like couple of things are pending, but still all overall like everything is done. And we are just going to have dinner outside. There is a nearby restaurant because we have closed the kitchen, and once we close, then it does not make sense. If we cook again, it will get dirty again. So that's the reason we closed the kitchen and we are going out to eat now. So yeah.
Hi, Mama.
Hi, baby. So yeah, so tired. It's so like, you know, so tired of moving, like keep moving, because it is so difficult to move with a kid.
Mama,
unpack,
hi,
pack,
Mama.
Clean.
Hi, Mama.
Hi, baby. So everything is like, you know, the people who kids will definitely understand, you know, how difficult it is to do all these things and, you know, keep moving. Like almost it's just 4 months and we are moving again. Okay, so yeah, so we're just going for dinner and I'll see you. So today is the day of the move, and I've just come out to get some lunch. The movers people are coming at around 12 o'clock, so now it's 11:15, so I've just come out to get some lunch. So I've got some Subway and some McD snacks for my daughter. So yeah, in another couple of hours we'll be in our new house.